not a countdown expression to make with AI. Well, welcome to a key tutorial of how to make simple countdown expressions in Adobe After Effects with the use of ChatGPT.
Okay.
The best part about it is it's free. Now go to ChatGPT and type in as much detail you can give for the best results. But there are still is a extra step to make sure the scripts work. So make sure you have Java installed. So go back to ChatGPT and copy the code that is shown and paste it into Notepad. Now name the script whatever you like and put .js, then open to the files of Adobe and place it into the scripts folder, then press OK when the window pops up. Then go open After Effects and set a number on the timeline and look for the tab Files and scroll down to the scripts and you'll see the expression we made. Click on it and you'll get another panel of the time, also the amount of numbers that will be used. I hope this helped with understanding expressions and code in After Effects. Yarr.
Marry me, not what I want. Burn my body, pour my ashes in the river, y'all. That's how we knowin' that the flow about to carry.